A murder suspect is being held without bond after being found in Warrick County. Officials claim Joshua Penick of Greene County, Indiana, killed a woman and her 14-year-old son. He's accused of burying their bodies at the Bear Run mine. Penick was found in Warrick County on Wednesday night. Troopers shut down a portion of Interstate 64 near Linville while they searched for him. He's now in the Greene County Jail facing several charges, including murder and obstruction of justice.